Someone thinks you are sweet and you are powerful, wishes to have you. Listen, it is unfortunately true. That is how it works. And sometimes we find that out on our own. The moment somebody knows, it is ruined. But you keep it to yourself long enough, then it all works out well and you'll be glad you kept it just on the low for a while. Listen, I just pray that anyone, anything that wants to have you in a positive way, that in any opportunity, may you be able to keep things to yourself until it manifests. In the name of Jesus Christ, may you receive what is due to you from God. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen. And of course, you can book an appointment with me. My details are on the comment section below. See you next time.